Hello. Hello. So, thank you for all the hosts. Joe, Jess, Olcash, and Dopey. Sorry, I'm good. I'm not sure how long this stream's gonna be. Sorry, I'm a little later than I planned. We were, I was helping somebody who'd been out all week for gems battles, and we were trying to keep it to be like a small private group doing that, and so so it took a little bit longer than planned. 30 battles does take a while, so but I still have to do all mine. Do you? Do you have anybody else's stream open, maybe? Or does anybody else? Hmm. I do not know then. I don't see where else it should be coming through. Well, the reason we're here, though, is for my 15th crab. We've streamed all of crab. We haven't skipped any streams. So, no progress was ever made outside of this. We're going for number 15, Speedboat Challenge, to finish, at least to get the challenge done. After this, maybe I'll stream during the week, some other stuff. I still think there are ones on this list that I could knock out. So, but yeah, we were one of the members of our guild had all of his battles to do, so we went through all of them and did pretty decent. So, okay, let's switch over to the game. Everybody's favorite game, the greatest game ever in the history of crabbing. I'm gonna warm up though with a level 8 race, the Norway Rocks, just to give everybody else a bit of a chance to catch up and get here if they're not here yet. Oh, is it the mobile app? Pausing it? That's weird. I've never seen that happen. Let's see how much the AI beefs it on a level 8 now. As always, the AI is just amazing. So we're a little less powerful than them for sure. I might bump up the speed a bit now because the track that we have to do for our achievement is a bit more open water. But for this one, we can at least kind of. We should be able to outmaneuver them through the difficult portions. I have no idea why that would happen. And the thing is, I don't. Don't usually have audio on phone, so. Okay. Good to know. Yeah, we're just doing a quick race. I'm gonna see if I can maybe get an upgrade before the last race, or before the mythical race. Hopefully it doesn't take too many times. Okay. He might be able to jump in. You too. Hello, Dan. Might not make any money on this race. I might come in third. Yeah, we finished third. So we made a little bit of money. But I usually win this race. Let's reapportion some of our power, our upgrade. I just want to get a feel for how tough these level 8 competitors are. Yeah, no. I know. I just remember he said he probably couldn't make it, so. But I'm just doing a couple of races to see kind of how it'll shake out at this speed level. So I want to figure out what the right upgrade pattern is for me. Okay, I'll do this race and then we'll do the race. Yeah, I do think the best way to play this game is, well, to not play it, but is to mix the two strategies that you and I played with of equal upgrades and putting more upgrades into speed, depending on what the course looks like. Anything with a lot of straights, you can probably do a lot more speed, but if it's a curvy course, you gotta definitely go your way. We're almost done this race, so we'll be right into the actual main event. Momentarily. Like I said, though, the race itself shouldn't be too bad. It's probably one of the easier tracks to win, I would estimate. $3,000 for a win. Wow. Okay. Here we go. We only played this game for 30 or so hours just to reach this point. Not a great setup after the first lap, though. Down by quite a bit more than I was hoping. Did I not put enough speed into that category to have the advantage? Jerk. I see what Paul meant, though. They really cannot handle any high-speed stat. Not that I'm always perfect at handling high speed. I think it's a 3-lap race, so it should be one more lap after this. Down that corner. This last lap is going to be really tough. Team Thunder keeps getting that kind of boost. Yeah, no, I get that. I'm just, you know, it's one of those things, like sometimes they do and sometimes they don't. You know, sometimes they get this ability to handle speed in some way that's unrealistic, and then other times it's like exactly what you said. Dopey, we're gonna get number 15. We're about to get it. As long as I don't bork the last corner, it's mine. Because there's no way he's coming back at this moment. He's making a comeback. Okay, now the achievement just has to pop. There we go. And now I just gotta scan it in. And that should do it. Just gonna let this scan, you know. Been so much fun, right? Everybody loves this game. I mean, I could stream the completion, you know, because I know everybody loves this game. But, oh wait, I got a button for that one too. That's great. Come on, scan. There we go, number 15. So let's just go over to there. Let's add that strike through that one. Not that. 15. Oh, that looks so much nicer, doesn't it? I know everybody was really enjoying this game, right? Thanks. Is that a? It's Easter. Okay, let's keep working. I want to finish this game. Woo! Gotta go back to the game. So, I guess what we'll do next is maybe I'll start working on like Nier. Do that in some spare time. Later, Paul. Thanks for stopping in. I appreciate all the help throughout this. Your tips have been invaluable. Ouch. Yeah, it stinks. Yeah, we should take a look at the crab sheet and see. Right, good news is, and hey, Mr. Coolness. Good news, we got the 15th crab. So we finished what was needed for that. Yeah, so we did something. And Ray, why don't you like this game? Look at the artistry of the speedboat. Okay, so let's take a look though. At this point, what shall I work on next? Go-Go 30, yeah, no, that's not gonna happen. Hey, anybody wanna play Zombie Army Trilogy to help me even try to push to 30? Because I'm not gonna be able to do that solo. Yeah, I don't really have any desire to play it right now. If anything, it would be Nier is the one I want to play. Borderlands 2 is... It's one of, like, the Tiny Tina DLCs. And it's on the Xbox One version, which I'm not. It's the dang girl you ace at this game. Won the most challenging round in Murderland's Temple. So I am not in any like rush to. Like, I would go through stuff slowly. So, I think instead, though, I know I need to finish this game eventually. That's the thing, I don't need to, like, rush them. It's, you know, we did that for, Well, we didn't really do that for any. Joe helped me with the Plants vs. Zombies one, and for that one, we just played naturally, practically. I played as a healer, and she played as a, you know, a DPS, in a sense. So, but let's... We're going to play some Nier. But we're gonna restart the game. Just because I can turn in a daily quest. Alright, we gotta turn in the daily quest. We earned 5! Okay, new game. Start game. Now I gotta remember that, unfortunately, saving you have to do manually because
everything
there is no
that
auto.
Lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle. And wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Yeah, I'm aware.
Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual
attack. I played most of that DLC on the 360, and I've got the Handsome Collection for Xbox One, and I just hadn't done all of it.
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed.
Ah.
11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Yeah, no, that's what she's offering. I'm not too concerned about, like, it at this point. Like, I've got the 15 I need. So, I can just focus on, like, having fun. Well, if you don't try to dodge, then of course you were going to get hit like that. But I'd rather take my time and play something, you know, that I haven't played before. And so, this for now, and then if I need to, you know, I'll switch it up.
Activating short-range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
I was about to say, she doesn't have that power, but wait, I did make her a mod.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
I mean, at least it means I don't have to voice act. Because that's just not good when I do. So apparently, though, you can buy the achievement if you so desire. Also, there's an achievement I didn't get during for the bean dive of this one.
2B, ma'am?
What is it?
That would have been quicker than what I actually did.
Do it.
I don't know if many people know this, but one of the achievements is for looking up 2B's skirt. And I think you have to do it multiple times for the achievement. So, we did not do that one for the bean dive. You can either do that, or you can actually buy that achievement as well. Like, if you have, my understanding is that later in the game, a lot of the achievements are purchasable with the currency. So, but how is everybody today now, you know, on this Easter Sunday? Pretty good. Understandable.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Well, hopefully, you know, I can make at least part of this day enjoyable with some Nier. I know that doesn't do much, but...
Glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
Or not 2B. I know. I apologize immediately, because that was just horrendous. That was just wrong. Is there anything else down here? Yes. Copper ore.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Come on. That's something I should be able to pick up. Great. Won't let me do it. Okay. Can't see. Ouch, that hurt quite a bit. Can't access that right now? Why not? I still can't access it. Okay. Is there anything else here? Let's go up this way.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
You can go up this way and keep going. At least it doesn't feel like the game is scoring me for how poorly my combat is. Everybody else can score me for how poorly my combat is, but not the game.
Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close-range combat is advised.
I know.
It was detected on the enemies, but now they are not bulletproof. So what's everybody playing? Anybody playing anything fun today? Well, that's fun. At least I'd say that's fun. I really would love to have the Mass Effect trilogy put onto modern consoles. I would gladly replay it. I'm sure I know plenty of people who would. Monster Island. I remember that one. Didn't realize that was still available. It'd be done. I mean, what did I not do on the original, I guess, is the question. I mean, I didn't finish any of them, really. I know a lot of it, what I have to do is, like, at least another playthrough using the other powers. And possibly using other characters in my party. Like, I don't know which ones I didn't bring along for at least some of the battles, or most of the battles yet.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
I mean, part of the reason I haven't gone back is, you know, just not going back to the old console too much. Although it is backwards compatible, so that'd make it easier. Can I save? I can't save. Okay, I know where I'm gonna do the... Yeah, that's what I thought. I just wasn't sure if there was a way to get around that.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Oops. That was a mistake, Jess. Big mistake. Oh crap, I was on the corner, the edge of the level. I didn't think I was that close to the brink. That was bad. That was really bad. Now don't I have to restart completely again?
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death.
Apparently, my never-ending spiral is a little bit more never-ending.
I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can.
Understood.
Twelve H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Seven E down. Surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Sorry for how garbage I played to have to replay this whole sequence again.
Activating short-range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Wow, I am just playing absolutely horribly. You already saw that.
You're 2B, right? My name's Nier.
Copy that.
So...
No.
Oh, I've got a...
All right.
I have no issue just shooting you from a distance right now. That's fine by me.
2B? Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
I know I could have skipped those, but I figure why not do extra fights just to get a little bit more experience.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
I don't know how long I'll go for stream for this today, but expect this to be kind of a night stream for the next bit. Assuming I can, you know, actually get past this opening section this time.
You're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
How do I drop this bridge? Because there's obviously a treasure chest over there. What did I miss to do that? I made that joke earlier. And I said, I immediately apologize for making such a bad joke. Oh, you did it purposely just to bring up a bad... Okay, fair enough. Okay, okay. Point taken. You know what, if you're gonna stay down there, be a jerk enemy, then I'm not gonna kill you.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please pass it to your job well
done. Just whittle them down, one by one. One at a time, you all get your turn. I promise. I mean, it'd be great if I didn't have to redo this whole area, but, you know, price of being bad sucks to suck. I wonder how the Guild Wars are going for the team. Slightly curious. Hopefully they're doing well. Today's pretty straightforward, though, so shouldn't be too bad. One of the easier days to run.
Surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
medium recovery. Maybe that'll come in handy so I don't die this time. Here we go. Again.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out. That
target enemy detected.
Hey, we got through that part. We did it. Or did we did something? We're not doing much damage here, unfortunately. I think so. Oh, we're supposed to evade the attack, duh, right? How could I be so silly not to know that we need to evade?
ghost!
Nine-S!
No! Not 9S!
To command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
We're further than we were the last time. Good news. But we still haven't made it out of the first level. Yeah, I know there's an armored one in there, by the way. But if I can kill the others... Oh, there's two armored ones in there. But yeah, I can get these two after killing the others.
I have to help 9S. I have to repair him.
Isn't that the best me?
Get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines, then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too!
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Yeah, isn't Cocky Jesse everybody's favorite Jesse on stream? It makes the fall that much more fun for everybody. I think it wants to hurt me. What do you think?
It talks? I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
To be. I found a weakness in the target. Hacking in to provide support. over.
I told you to shut up!
Control of upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. R2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
That this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
We did it! Woo! That means we can save. I know, right? It took me long enough to get here. Now I'll actually get to see new content, because I've actually never seen anything past that.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Game uses online functionality for its message sharing features. Connect to the network? Eh. Sure, we'll save.
Ooh. 5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Keep going, Dopey, you'll make it. I think I watched some of the GDQ run. I know you don't probably know the runners, but I want to say the one time... one of the times this game was there, it might have been a runner known as Half Coordinated. That's their Twitch handle. And if it was, I don't remember, but Half Coordinated plays one-handed. I don't know their whole story, but they have... I don't remember if it's like... whatever it is, but all the games they do at they've done at GDQ and whatnot, because of disability they have, they play one-handed. No, he plays on like a standard Xbox controller from what I remember. Not even the adaptive one. He just is really quite good at training himself to adapt. Yeah. And like amazingly good. Like, the runs he's done at the GDQs are not always easy games. I thought it was this game, but I could be wrong, though.
Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, all right? Adjust the settings until... Alright, are we good now? Okay, settings should all be good to go. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so... Once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning. The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know.
Was it half-coordinated, though?
Though I suppose we're not exactly...
It could have been somebody else. Let me see. Yeah, Nier Automata, SGDQ 2017 by Half Coordinated. I mean, games come out multiple years, so. Atlanta Thrashers, oh.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Or, 2B. You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
What's in the inbox? Okay.
Thank you.
You know, you should just give those for free because recovery items kind of make it possible for me to fight. But I shouldn't have to buy those. That's my room. You don't have to go back to my room. Let's go to the elevator. I thought that was where I was supposed to go. Maybe I went to the wrong one.
Finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
Talk to everybody, see if there's anything going. Okay. Oop, more people. It's about 6 o'clock, okay. I can keep... No!
Surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Good thing we're exploring a bit, making some extra money. I think this is the wrong room. But whatever. Okay. I don't think I need extra chip capacity right now, do I? That would be under skills, plug-in chips. We're using 21 out of 40, so we got plenty of space right now. I'll save the money for now and just get to the point where I'll probably need to.
Up ahead. Let's go.
Model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
Maybe because there's gonna be combat. I wonder what quite a ways away is. Can't access that right now. Okay. Oh man, I am so tired today.
Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Hey, we got an achievement. Vestiges of Prosperity. Arrive at the city ruins. Weekly quest ready to turn in. Oh, we're going to turn in a weekly quest. We got 10 points for that. Just trying to explore as much as I can, because there's always stuff just hidden around. And we cannot save right now, okay. So we're back to the inability to save thing. Lucky us. What makes him not a combat unit? I mean, he's got the same sword and drone thing that I got. Seems a little bit silly. In here. Nope. Wow, this area is hugely open. Oh, is that what it is? Of course, why didn't I know that? Moose meat. Well, Cash, we needed the moose meat. At least once to check.
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Take a look at the map. Wow. Area is huge.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
At that, we're looking for huge boars, maybe. Because 9S wants to see a huge boar. You got to see a moose, but we killed it. Or an elk. Yeah, a moose. It was a moose. By the way, Ilkesh, did the call go through to PETA yet about me killing the moose?
Teams came under attack just the other day. Who knows what'll happen to us next?
Things have been dangerous around here lately. Things have been dangerous.
You jerks be careful in the desert, yeah? Folks die out there.
Am I supposed to go into the desert? Doesn't appear that I should be. Okay. Wow, that opening, I thought the levels would be a bit more linear based on that, but this area is just so open. Like, if I want to go somewhere, I can. I can climb on the tree even. I wouldn't have expected that. Like, there's not a lot of actual, like, invisible walls, which is exactly what I would expect at this point. Like, a bunch of ways to stop me from moving, but instead... Okay, there we go. An actual... Nope. I thought that was an actual wall I couldn't cross, but no, again. I could probably spend a lot longer just exploring this area trying to find stuff. Random pickups, but I think I'm gonna go towards the mission. I'll be right back. back at it.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Are we only able to quick save here, or are we actually able to save save? We can save save! Title of that character, Strange Resistance Woman. I mean, that's a different kind of head. We'll talk to the commander.
You're number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Well, apparently some of them still don't want to talk to me. Side mission. Subquest.
Thank you.
Oh, we can buy some stuff, but nothing I really... We can ride animals.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Let's see. Alright, we're still in the Guild War, and I haven't done my battles yet today, so I'm seeing what is going on. Don't have the parts to upgrade that. And there's not much else to buy. Okay. See you later, Joe. Have a good night. Oh, the strange resistance woman.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Cool, a new enemy type. I was getting a little bored with the older ones.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
By the way, if anybody's watching and is interested in this game, I believe it is currently on Game Pass. Heard a lot of great things about it, so you're enjoying it. If not, and you just want to enjoy watching me play it, that's an option too. I'll probably be playing this during some night streams this week. I'll be back to normal schedule. Have more work, but no gems. Night streams.
Proposal: eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
It's a wild boar! It tried attacking me. Whoa, that did a lot of damage. I guess that's what I get for attacking a wild boar. We got boar meat. Woo! I wonder if I can climb the tower. At least there was something up here. I was hoping there was something. I thought I saw a flash of light. I was like, so many things you can collect.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for.
That's what I wanted to do.
Chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wire, medium recovery, amber, gold, and we got an achievement. First errand. Complete your first quest. Yay! Clump, 5 crystals, 5 beast hides, 5,000 gold, and 50 experience. I'm just going to upgrade the Virtuous Contract. Oh, these are chips, I guess, that you can install. Interesting. So, the basic stuff's simple, but, like, that's stuff that you can do more with. But I think what we're going to do is I'm going to stop here for now. Got a couple achievements in this one. We're at least into the game now. And I'm going to help out with the gem stuff. Let some of the other guys take a break and see who needs some extra help. So, thanks everybody. So just in terms of crab, we hit 15. So we got done the thing that we needed to. We did it with Speedboat, and I know everybody loves Speedboat, so I'll probably finish that game on my own time. I don't need to stream it anymore. I think anybody wants to see that game more than they already had to. I subjected it to you for as long as I had to be. So During the week, expect some extra Nier Automata streams. And we'll see how many more crabs we knock out. I'll try to keep streaming crab achievements and any work that goes into crab games. So don't, you know, if I will label them as crab streams, so be able to see them. Just so you know, this was our 20th unique crab stream. 21st, I think, because I've been uploading them all to YouTube. By the way, if you ever, I made a new button. If you happen to miss a stream, you could check out the VODs and where that's where they are. So thanks again for everybody watching and hanging out during all the work going into Speedboat. I really appreciate it. So not the most fun game, but I'm glad we got that one done. So thanks again, and hopefully I'll see you during the week. If not, I'll be back possibly during the week. I don't know if I'll be doing afternoons much. Maybe Wednesday I'll be around for the vision. But we'll have to wait and see. So, thank you. Have a good rest of your Sunday, or if you're to get into Monday, have a great night. You can do anything for Easter. Hopefully it's enjoyable. I realize it's not the ideal Easter setup, but hopefully my stream today was at least somewhat enjoyable. If you care at all about gems, I will be on later tonight with a Gems of War stream, just doing my battles. Say hello. I'll type hello. I won't have my mic active on the stream. So until then, bye, night, see you next time.